Yeah, it does not see me that. So that is kind of a thing. Also need to have the goal of 25 things, which I don't know even. Which I don't even know what it is. Okay, the dead of action is random. I figured. Make a match on the bubble to clear it. So. Oh, okay. Oh, I see. So actually, it's not too hard, and I can. This will definitely help me out. The kind of sad thing is, well, not really sad, but is that we have 6 different colors. Don't really necessarily like that. Okay, so now comes the tricky part. Can do that one already. Oh, and oh wait, actually the bells stay on the white place, or first on the same place. I'm sorry, I messed up my speaking there. Okay, done. So that actually looked harder than I thought it would be. But maybe this is the first level with this glass. I think it becomes harder eventually. We have to have 6 different colors. Well, maybe they did it on purpose. Otherwise, this level would maybe a little bit too easy. So let's continue. Now, even though when I struggled quite a lot about level 13 and 40, especially level 13, we did level 15 and 6 in the very first try. Maybe I have no class because we're in a new world, because we're now on the beach world or something like that. And we departed the first one. It's kind of hard to see though, some of these things. At least the orange one is not here. And with the orange one I mean the orange blocks. Yeah, and these rockets also get rid of bells, so that is good. Of the bubbles, I must say, not the bells. There are no bells. Or there are no bells yet. I don't know if there will be bells later on in this game. I have no idea in the slightest, to be completely honest. Many bells. We have 8 more. 7, 6, 5. I don't have anything now, which I can make. This kind of sucks. Yeah, this really does suck. I don't know. I don't think I can make anything out of this. I'm going to stick with the 6, I am afraid. Well, 5 then, Yeah, no one. I can't use a bonus thing, because I won't get rid of all of these 5. Okay, I'm sure I clicked end game there, but... it is not the end of the game quite yet, because we have still 3 more lives, if I am right. So it is, these are 40 in total, and you only get 30 moves, actually, so you don't get a lot of... got a lot of moves here. At least that did something. Although, it is not really on the direction I wanted it to be. This one is a lot better. Yeah, that might be useful. It was, because we only have 10 left now. Okay, only 5. 4. That was not what I meant to do. 3. I can actually get rid of this myself, so 2. Okay, only 1. And we have already a move with that, so that's good. Also, it seems completely random if you get rockets or cubes at the end of each level. Maybe that's not random at all. I only have 2 stars though, so I mess something up. But I really don't care. If I get 1 star, fine. If I get 2 stars, fine. If I get 3 stars, fine. Not going I don't know what the perfect score is. If I beat it on my fabulous last If it, I beat it on my very last try, then fine. And then I'm, as long as I beat it, I guess. And of course, I'm not going to beat every level at the very first try. Okay, that cut a lot of rid of a lot of these bad boys. That does not get rid of anything because we just did that one. Maybe there's also how many points you scored in the level. I have no idea. I don't know how the stars works in this game. Do I really care? Well, no, I don't. Damn it. These top ones are hard. I'm not going to lie here. Well, at least you got a little bit more moves I see in this level. That is not going to work because the workers' boots face the same direction. I think I tried that already once, and it does just as much as one of these rockets, like there. So I'm not even bothered with this rockets. Okay, I hope we're going to make it because we have the hardest ones. One more there. Yeah, I guess it had more use now than when they were together, in all honesty. I can make the last one drop, but that does not help me, really. I can't do anything with that. Oh, wait, I can do... So I have to see if I can do anything here, because... But now we don't get the purple one, so now I must focus on the purple one. Okay, if that rocket would be the other way, then we had completed this, but now... Okay, I guess this is fine. I'm gonna do this one just in case we beat this level and we don't have to use any kind of power thing. So that is very nice. And I got Foggy unlocked. I guess that is one bonus. But what's the other twist? Which other thing did I get then? Because they say another vacuum clears every cube in a column. Oh, so I guess that does almost just as much the same as the thing does. So yeah, we're not going to do level 19 yet. Going to see at which I did. Okay, apparently ABC is first. Royan is a level, there are a lot of level 6, I guess that is the last level. Well, at least my friends are nowhere. I'm level 19. So I have a lot more to go if I want to go there. I'm probably not even going to get there, so... But I wanted to see which I didn't unlock. Oh, play for treasures, complete levels 1 to 15. Oh, I guess it. Get it. That is probably because I beat the first world, I guess. I guess it is world, I don't know. And I also got here because I got 3 stars on everyone. Which is more luck based than anything else. And we have the vacuum unlock because we'll reach level 19 and we will next. And we unlock the next one at level 25. Then we got the buckets. Okay. We earn 3 stars and 3 stars. What is the complete level 91 to 105? Okay. Well, anyway, thank you guys for watching and till the next time.